our ears are not just hearing organ. Rather, they are firmly attached to our brain, nose, eyes and bones. When you hear something loud, it has a bad effect on your eardrum. The eardrum also reaches, according to World Health Organization. In 2050, there will be 2.5 million people suffering from ear infections and hearing loss. Our ears are made up of three parts, which work together to process sounds. The outer part of the ear, the middle part and the inner part. Inside are small hair cells. These cells keep sending voice message to your brain. Loud noise destroys hair cells. Talking on phone for a long time and using earphones also have bad effects on ear health. Exercise to improve your hearing. According to Journal of Neuroscience Study Research, the cardiovascular system is closely related to the inner muscles and tissues of the ear. For the health of the ear, apply oil in the ear.